Okay, so this is the Deadlands. How hard could this be? We're bringing red ass to red ass. See how big this place is. Not too bad. The question is like, what are these areas really leading to? And like, what's like the good stuff here? Hunts and stuff Google probably considered about. Game crash? Crash. Yeah, game crash. That's never happened before. Oh, and it's frozen. Yeah, it crashed. All right, let's go back in. It's one of those things. It was bound to happen. This has crashed only once. This is my first time, I think. Final Fantasy X and X Part 2 crashed a lot. I've been playing at high speed on this for a decent bit, too, so. Just keep on trucking. This is overall pretty good. I'm just curious what's even in here, can't remember. Doesn't hurt to go look through, get some levels. These are the enemies in Nabudis, I think I'll be fine, right? And then bringing Redis helps too, in the fourth round. How is that separate? Oh, that must be a secret. Oh, yeah, see? Boom. Yeah. give me a lot of more kill. To Nabu This is probably a quest. Yeah, I don't think I wanted to do side quests. Like, not like the more minor ones. Espers and whatnot is fine. Oh, fake ass crystal. It's evil fake mimic crystals. A license board? What's this? Wait, he's a guest. Not bad. Is Nabuki's gonna be much harder on this? You guys seem like they're trying their best to kill me, but we have all this remedy, auto, like, status ailments. Heals. Hey, let's see what this is. Oh yeah, Nabudis. So how does this work? Oh yeah, they're just interconnected like that, okay. Alright, here's hoping I don't die. Wow. Horrible timing on that one. Right. seems okay. This area can't be that big either, right? I think I've seen a map. So we'll hopefully find a map. Nabooties. Supposed to be items in here, like good ones. Dang, in my head, I thought you go through here as part of the main story. It's I need a medallion. Orecalcum. Eighth, okay, that's a good one. I don't know if any of our characters have, but... yeah, we're pretty good. Our level's good enough. This area. Does she have faith? No. She doesn't. Who has faith? I'm out here getting spells that you can't even use. Yeah, none of my main people can use. Yes. Nabberties. Oh, she's far. That's far. Holy. There we go. This thing's strong. Holy. No level, dang. Okay. Bravery, okay, that's good. Who has bravery? None of us have it. Alright. They didn't even matter. She have that. Come on, somebody's gotta have something. No. What kind of character did I build? Good. Ah! Full circle. Secret? Oh. Crash. Hard of a place now that I'm like a bit more leveled and I'm at the end of the game and I have a fourth party member. You never know. Do these now, I guess. Or I may need to do something. Way back to the Salika Wood, and make our way back to the final area, or just try to beat the game. Jeez, almost died. But yeah, res everyone, please. Crystal and try to make our way through that final dungeon.